the swamp last time, I'll take the bypass this time and see what it's about. Not through the swamp, no problem, just exiting it. I had to use my winch to get out over the freaking big old freaking mound on the exit. Swamp bypass. There's a bunch of hoops apparently. Bottomed out. Oh, Jesus. Oh, knew that was entry, not ideal, but young man, and my wheels want to keep stupid, thank you. Good. I'm still mad about hitting my front end. You don't even understand how mad.
Deep Creek was a good time, even though I was by myself. Still made the most of it. It'd be like that sometimes, so it is what it is. Still upset. Still upset that I freaking ran into a tree with the King Quad. I don't know, man. Those tires, like, I'm pretty sure it's the spacers just throwing off the handling of what I'm used to what it is now. It's definitely not as agile or responsive. You figure with the wider track, you'd be more stable, which is true, but just the response in the steering just isn't there anymore. And when that thing grabs those, when those tires grab something, they grab, and it rips the handlebars right out of your hands and cranks it all the way left or right, whichever way, you know, the object is pulling it. So yeah, that it's going around a turn, not even fast, and just, you know, handlebar shot left, and boom, a little pine tree crushed my light bar, pushed my Kempex bumper in, and tweaked my plastics a little bit. I'm pretty sure the bike itself is pretty fine. There might be a couple little, you know, those little plastic pop rivets that are trash or gone or whatever, but pretty sure once I get that bumper off of the front end and just realign the plastics, everything will be good, because nothing's cracked or damaged or anything like that. So something's just pushing the stuff and just tweaking it all kinds of weird ways. But you know, overall, not a bad day. Had fun even with the mishap, and getting stuck a few times, able to self-recover, so no big deal. If you ain't getting stuck, you ain't really in nothing too special. So call it a good day. Met some people out on the trail, helped a couple people out, they helped me out. It's all good, and that's what it's all about. And yeah, stay tuned for next time, guys. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe.